It is an honor, General Mayfield.
Captain Yulenko, this is Dr. James Mayfield.
Captain?
I see the resemblance.
There are two warheads in the back of that truck.
Yesuda!
So,
we work together to save Volt, no?
Yes. Dr. Mayfield will formulate the detonation sequence.
My ship, she's strong as ox, but she's not so fast, you know.
Yes. We know.
Was in Clarksville. We passed it a few minutes ago. Maybe they have a hospital.
No, don't go back. I'm okay. Just get out of the circle.
Oh, no, not again.
We've got to get out of here fast.
Get out or I'll blow your head off.
Okay.
Everyone get out or I'll kill all of you.
Please, my father's having a heart attack. We have to get him to a hospital.
Get out or I'll put him out of his misery.
Take it easy. We're going.
What are conditions in the Mariana Trench?
Expect seismic activity like nothing you've ever seen. You should warn your crew that the steam vents will be heating up the ocean, causing violent current shifts.
All this from rock hitting Earth?
Well, technically the comet fragment was made of ice, but yes.
So tell me, Dr. Mayfield, you plan to detonate these bombs at one time?
No, not exactly. In order to get a 100-megaton explosion, I need to formulate a detonation sequence just milliseconds apart.
You know, of course, that this vessel cannot outrun such a shockwave.
We know.
Your crew, Captain, do they know?
They have volunteered for this mission in order to save their families.
Outrunning the shockwave is the least of our worries.
Shane, you know you can't start a car without the battery.
Cars in the old days didn't have batteries. They used to be started by hand cranks.
Yeah, well, we don't have a hand crank, and this is a modern car.
You don't need a battery to drive either. All we need to do is capture an electrical charge that will help ignite the spark plugs.
Where are we going to get that from?
Seen anything like this?
No one has. We're witnessing a geological event that hasn't happened on this scale in millions of years.
What creates such hell?
Massive tectonic movements.
How will this affect the mission?
Well, it makes it nearly impossible.
Dad.
Dad. I'm okay.
We have lost one engine. Power will be 50%.
Hey. Can Shane really do what he says he's doing? All I know is Shane loves working with cars. He's the biggest greaser at our school.
Better hurry up with that chain.
From bottom, almost in position.
Thank you. Damn it!
We cannot stay at this depth very long.
You have a family, Captain?
Of course.
That's why we're going to stay here as long as it takes.
Okay.
If we die from a crushed hull or shockwave, what difference does it make? If we fail, the whole world dies.
Okay.